that was a large enough sample size to examine the claim that we are inherently violent. And you know what? I'm being sarcastic when I say that was us too, because it wasn't. That was not us. That was the country that your little neo-Nazi friend wants to see. That is the values he wants to resurrect, and the dictator that he posthumously supports and honors. So if you think we're inherently violent, look at the body count, buddy. All those crimes, all those millions of people that died, you know who committed that crime? It was a Caucasian man. But you know what? He didn't commit those crimes against the, he didn't kill all those people and commit genocide. The country, the dictator, they didn't do that because they were white. They did that because they are assholes. And so are you. Fuck you, Joe Rogan. Fuck your Joe Rogan experience. Fuck your guests. And you know what? I can only surmise.